Investigators on the Treasure Coast now say they know who they're looking for after a shooting at a birthday party in Vero Beach.
The teenage birthday girl is still recovering from her injuries. As Angela Rozier tells us, people who live in the neighborhood still want to know why this happened near them.
This is the flyer that's circulating here on the Treasure Coast. Detectives here at the Indian River County Sheriff's Office want to get the word out and get this guy off the streets as soon as possible.
You recognize him or anything?
I've seen him here before.
Residents in this Vero Beach neighborhood are glad to know investigators have a face and a name of the suspect in Saturday's shooting.
Just through a series of investigative steps that our investigators took, interviewing different witnesses, using some resources down in St. Lucie County, we were able to learn the identity of the suspect.
Indian River County Sheriffs are looking for 23-year-old Jarvis Gaskin. They say Gaskin shot at three teenage girls at a 17-year-old's birthday party at this home on Southwest 34th Avenue Saturday night.
According to witnesses, it was Gaskin who fired several shots back at the house and struck three teenagers.
An 18-year-old and 19-year-old treated and released. The 17-year-old, who was the birthday girl, is still recovering from her injuries. No one was at home. We tried to reach out to her family, but as detectives continue to examine the evidence, neighbors are still trying to understand why something like this
turned into, you know, it's just a very unfortunate circumstance that happened, and it was supposed to be a happy time, and it certainly turned into something far from that, especially for the girl whose birthday it was.
And she says one of her neighbors plans to move because of the shooting. Detectives say that that suspect is armed and dangerous. If you see him, dial 911. At the Indian River County Sheriff's Office, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.